student in Jammu and Kashmir who excelled despite the odds after a year of lockdown, curfews and weak internet. Even so, Asma Shakil managed to score 98% in her board exams. Nazir reports.
Schools shut for a year, but Asma Shakil didn't let that affect her studies. Nor did she let curfews, the communication blockade or the lockdown get in the way of her dreams. The Delhi Public School Srinagar student has got over 98% in the class 12 CBSE board exams.
Given the situation we were in, be it the internet lockdown, be it the curfews, be it the COVID-19 that has impacted our education and our exams.
Asma has got a fellowship in Georgetown University.
Exactly 10th of April, I got my financial aid award letter from Georgetown University. Mm-hmm. It was a fully funded scholarship, so mm-hmm. it is a scholarship of worth 2 crores for 4 years' course, mm-hmm. which covers everything.
Despite the odds, DPS Srinagar students have done well. 100% of the students have passed and most have scored over 80%. High-speed internet 4G has remained blocked in Kashmir since the 5th of August last year. It has badly affected online education for children in the valley. The remarkable results of DPS Srinagar is a silver lining in these dark times. With Nazir Masoodi in Srinagar, Rohit Wellington for NDTV.